All right, I went ahead and started stream, but it might cut out again in just a moment due to the weird fucking OBS bug that I still have not figured out how to fix. So if stream starts and immediately dies, just give us a second.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you see the video about the dog?
The one that the Elden Ring one?
Yes.
No, I haven't. Here, I'll pull it up so that everyone else can watch in a sec. I like the thumbnail though. for reference, chat, Kim has DM'd me an Elden Ring video, titled "The Most Broken Enemy in the Elden Ring." And the thumbnail is a caption that says he literally hits you 30 times with one attack. So we will watch this together as a family in a moment. All right, let me hit tweet button. Man, I can't believe that they're not doing a balance patch. All right.
Yeah, I'm genuinely really surprised. I was expecting us to get something. I wasn't expecting us to get nothing.
Yeah.
But like something small, rather.
Alright, let me pull up the Elden Ring, you know, while we
really a dog this, of all time.
Yeah, let me get the tweet again. Alright, let me pull up the Elden Ring video. Okay, so the moral of the story here so far is that this character has max defense, right?
Yes. I believe it's max defense, max health, basically.
Okay. Jesus! This is just a dog!
Literally, it's just a regular ass dog, and it just like comes for your entire asshole.
Okay,
no particular reason.
I see.
It's like some kind of weird bug with the
Naruto.
I don't know if the animation like keeps the hitbox going every frame that it hits you or something like that.
Okay, I understand now. That's but fucked up.
I guess he'll just like straight up one shot you if you don't have like that
build
going on.
Right? That particular build?
Pretty much.
Oh boy. That sounds fun. No. Alright. Post it there.
Could you give me the Discord stream?
Yeah. It actually is live. I just haven't turned it on.
Yay! Alright, let's grab some stream matches. We got one with Ironmonger, and who is this?
Saison, right? Saison Senryuku. Yeah, that's the Kai player that always shows up.
I've never heard of him.
Oh,
must
really?
Be a low seed.
Oh, I didn't realize you were doing a bit. Because it's fuck. Oh man. Okay. So that's done. Jason Wright redeeming the Alco noise, probably because he's about to be killed.
Wait, who is he seeing it against?
I think his first round, his round two is going to be fine. He's got Rumber versus Slothfax on deck. And then he'll probably play Heartwad in Winner's Quarters. And, it's honestly up for... I don't know who he's going to play in Winter Semis. He'll probably play either Naj or Hellsap or Wedge. Let me see who he's projected to play against in Winter Semis. Projected to play against Naj. I thought that... I was a little bit worried that Jason Riot would just sweep, because most of the heavy hitters didn't register until, like, the last hour, while everyone else had registered, before.
Yes. Think of it, are there any multi-blade characters that have hats?
Good question. No. Oh, I don't think so.
I can't think of any.
They all have.
I was surprised Jason even plays that game.
Oh, Eltham, Scion. I think that's
That's right. Eltham has one.
Yeah. I think she's the only one.
Yes, Haldum is the purple one.
Well, I guess what it is Eltnum with a U in Undernight is the great value version of Eltnum with an A. From Melty Blood, but they're the same character, but they're not the same character because French Bread doesn't want to get in trouble with Nasu, I guess. If I understand it correctly. But they're the same character, but they're not the same character. But they're the same character, but they're not the same character. But they're the same character, but they're not the same character. There's a
big... the same character where she just like misspelled her name and she was signing it for.
Yeah. I also don't know if Tux is hanging out with Smashers or not. If he is, then we just do what we did last week, which is fine.
Yeah, that seemed to not be the worst thing.
It's really funny that everyone is, really appreciative of non-sequitur commentary.
Well, it's like when you're in school and the teacher, like, goes off on a non-sequitur.
Right, yeah.
You know, it's always good when that happens, because then you're, like, getting a break from the serious thing. Yeah. To get, like, a bizarre look into the person's, like, personal life.
Yeah. Alright, let me make the lobby. Something I am happy that they fixed is that they seem to have fixed loading times again, and then they are also fixing spectator desync, right? Which should be nice for us.
Yeah, that'll be really good.
Yeah.
Jason, are you gonna spend this entire this entire tournament, like, just hitting the Yararita button every time the cooldown ends? Is that your plan to torture us tonight? Hello.
Hello. Okay, so the here's all gang, so that's fine.
Uh-huh.
You couldn't miss out on another, like, soul mirror night, huh? which I don't think is actually happening because
I don't think Mole's here. I don't think Luke's here, right?
Yeah, Mole and Luke are absent. Flack is absent.
Give me more souls.
Yeah, there's a bunch of new faces.
There's one soul that always shows up and does real well and lets me see a lot of soul. Even though he's a giant bully beforehand.
Yeah, see, Ironmonger, that's what I want to avoid. I don't want to be that guy. But, I mean, I feel like this is also WNF, so there has to be a little bit of prestige. But then we were tuning into Valle's KOF stream, and he was talking about random shit during KOF Top 8. And I was like, well, okay, that lowers the standard for me considerably. Whatever, I fucking guess.
I don't have to feel bad.
Yeah. That's the lobby link. Jason Riot, don't make me take your toys away. Well, I mean, they're there for you to spend.
You need to do what I did with the Naga Laugh. Thing where there's one that's just like really expensive.
Yeah, like 10,000 points or whatever.
Yeah, but there's no.
Jason, you're our top seed. You can't leave. This is literally Get Your Ass Thursday. That's what I've been calling it. In the tweets, in the promotional material. In the promotional material, I've been calling it Get His Ass Thursday. With his being the pronoun representing you. Being your ass. We're getting your ass.
I like that Larry Cage's Discord avatar appears to just be Slayer's pants.
Hey, okay, B Brother was... Okay, stream, you guys didn't see this, but B Brother joined the lobby for a split second. I was about to tell him to get... Anyway, I think we should be good. I haven't hit the start button yet, but we should. I'll just tab over.
Pull the trigger.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, who is it that we have to DQ? Oh, it's Lem.
Yeah, it's just Lem, but we can just DQ him manually. I'm not gonna.
Yeah.
Hang on. Oh, game is not being captured. Hello? Oh no, wrong. Okay. That was the wrong overlay. That was for Strive. No wonder game wasn't being captured. Alright, good. Okay. Alright, so good evening. Well, hang on. Let me look out my window. Sun's still out. Yeah. Good afternoon, everybody. Yeah. Good afternoon, everybody. It is 7 o'clock p.m. on the West Coast Pacific Daylight Time. I'm Light the Iron Man. I'm joined. Jason. God damn it. I'm joined tonight by my co-admin Kimberly.
That's me.
And returning tonight is Tuxdev, who I managed to avoid all night in the fucking
Almost avoid all night.
Yeah.
Almost. I still got one.
Yeah, I still got one set.
I still got one.
So we're here bringing you a very special episode of WFSC Online Edition Episode 12, Guilty Gear XX Accent Core plus R Felice Webis Edition. We're bringing you a very special episode of that called Get His Ass Thursday. So, I will let since Kim is the bounty bequeather I will let her explain the premise. Yeah, I'll let Kim explain the premise of Get His Ass Thursday.
Okay, so... Jason Riott won the previous 2 weeks in a row. Everybody needs to get his ass. So we're putting a bounty on him, as usual. So what's going to happen is, if anybody can knock Jason down into losers, or eliminate him from the tournament, or race at grand finals against him, or, you know, multiple of those things, I will draw a Guilty Gear character of their choice. People like it when I do this.
Yeah. So we've got a bunch of... We've got 29 people here tonight trying to beat Jason Riott's ass. Right? So...
Yes.
It's gonna be super good. So... we have... I was actually worried that all the, like, stronger people wouldn't show up because they all registered late, but as Stone pointed out, tournament standard time. So we have, a bunch of, really fucked up players here, ranging from Jason himself, to Joe, to Skeletal, to,
our literal president, Joe Biden.
Yeah, 46th president of the United States, Joe Biden, we have, some people coming back, like Hellsap, Wedge, some other regulars like Stone, Naj, etc. CG, I have seen, has been learning other Guilty Gear games besides Plasar. He's been posting dipshit clips to his Twitter where he mashes Volcanic Viper Mash.
Oh my god, that was insane.
Yeah.
CG, please take care of your hands.
Yeah, Tux, I'll send you that clip later because it was a very you clip. It was two souls clashing VV into each other until Danger Time triggered. So I'll have to...
And then for the entire duration of Danger Time after that, also.
Yeah. Yeah, they were playing Sign. They were playing...
Okay. Sign?
Yeah, they were playing Sign. You can tell because of the background of Japan and the overlay, like the UI. Right? So, they were playing Sign.
That reminds me of the time, the first game I played against Weeb Trash, where we air dash each other and mash JP, and mash JP, and then mash 2P.
That makes sense.
And continue to mash 2P.
Yeah, that makes sense.
For a while.
Also, as Andy Dandy Drew points out, there are a bunch of new people here tonight, so I'm very surprised. So thank you guys who are new for coming out and taking that chance, because I've very much overplayed the idea that the BNF has been almost exclusively incredibly strong players. You guys are super good for coming to an old game and being new at it. So I'm going to hit start on the start bracket, and we're going to get our first set on stream, which is going to be... Do we want to get the Ironmongret
set? That's our headlining match tonight, right?
Yeah. Alright. So I'll go let him know. Feliz jueves! All right, Ironmonger, you better be ready. So, Ironmonger versus Saison is going to be our first set of the evening. So, for context, Ironmonger decided to be a little goofball and asked me to seed him so that the projected bracket on Smash GG showed that Saison would lose to Ironmonger instead of the other way around. This did not change anything in the bracket other than who was projected to lose to Skeletal Midian. As a consequence of him asking me to do this incredibly inane and trivial thing, we have put him on as our first stream match of the evening. So this is going to be Chip versus Kai, I believe.
That sounds right. Yeah.
Yeah, and
the best is when we seeded Jason 14th.
Right, at his request. Uh-huh. Which we also did, and then... Alright. So, I've played against both of these players before. Saison is a very strong because it's a Kai. Ironmonger is a Chip player.
A chip player and a literal
Is a spike.
Yeah.
Because that's where all chip players are, right?
I would say they're like chip, like Spike Johnny hybrids, right? Because they want to play, they want to win, but they want to do it in enough. I'm assuming they want to win by having the access to the most. No, actually, I guess pure Spike would just.
Well, yeah.
Because they want to win.
So, like, the spikes are like. Why? With
yeah.
Johnny.
Yeah.
That is like the most Spike Guilty Gear player I know.
Yeah. Yeah. I think that's agreeable. I think that's a minimum. I would not disagree with that. Like, Zwei wants to kill you with the best character in the game, and he wants to do it in, like, the doofiest way
optimal
possible.
Optimal way. He wants to be very optimal.
Yeah. So, like,
And, like, Pat also, like, wants to play the game in a very optimal way.
Yeah. Yeah, Pat is like a lab monster in like a way that, like I feel like you don't see. Well, I mean, I'll editorialize myself because the chip we see on here the most besides Pat is Joe.
Joe, yeah.
And Joe, if he can't get anything, or if he keeps dropping his combos, he will just go for the 4-hit combo into knockdown.
Yeah.
Whereas Pat, in Exert and in here, will go for like he will lab the execution chip. That's what he likes the most, because he's an old man and he's not intimidated by dumbass execution bullshit. So
I'm intimidated by by execution.
Yeah, that's why I play Jam. So anyway, so Sazon's up game one. So far Ironmonger is not playing to the seed.
We have like every tool possible, really.
Yeah.
But no health bar. It doesn't encourage that sort of play optimal sort of mindset. I have all of the answers, I just need to pick the right one.
Yeah. Whichever.
That's how Elfeld players feel too.
Yeah. Whatever answer the right one is, that doesn't result in you getting hit for like counter hit like 50%. It's like usually the right option. Okay. So good leap for Oki, but too little, too late. Okay. Yeah, good pokes. Ironmonger is caught in Sazon's corner pressure here. Kai is still very good.
Unblockable.
Yeah.
Oh, the force break beat the bus.
Yeah.
Or.
Alright, so Sazon takes it 2-0. Major upset here. 19th seed going over. Yeah, 19th seed taking it over the 14th seed to play against Skeletal Minion in round 2. I can't believe that happened. I'm so shocked. I'm so surprised.
Whoever could have seen this coming?
Not me. I'm the one that seeded the bracket. I had no idea this was about to happen. No, but you would, if you had told me 2 minutes ago that Ironmonger would lose to Sazon's Henryuku in round 1 of WNF Online Edition, Guilty Gear XX Axicor Plus R for the Suavis Edition, Get His Ass Thursday Edition, I would have called you a liar. Anyway, fuck, we'll get Hellsapler Cage on here. Hellsap. Larry Cage. But Larry Cage, which I assume is short for Lawrence Cage. and
Lawrence Corrance.
Yeah, Lawrence Corrance. Presumably no relation to Luke Cage. Versus Hellsap, the returning infrequent attendee. I think it's because they have like other preoccupations on Thursday nights that prevent them from entering. But looks like they're going to be playing Zappa versus Slayer, which is another character that we don't see that often. Cause, like,
except when I'm not here.
Yeah.
Apparently.
Yeah, we. Otherwise, then we see, like, Peachon and, you know. And then they come through. So you guys can start whenever. Like, whenever. You guys don't have to wait for me to give you the go. You just play each other. I'm not like Vi. You guys just go for it.
Hold the chair.
If for some reason you can't, like, match each other in the lobby, then let me know, but... Yeah. Yeah, so, what we're probably gonna be on the lookout for is, how, good Larry is at, like, BDC in order to escape dumb stuff like, everything, right? Dumb stuff like everything?
It's a good way to put it.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god, I can't believe- Okay.
Oh hey, it's sword.
Yeah. I was like-
Can I have that sword in Elden Ring? Hey, I'm sorry, can I have that sword?
No.
Damn it.
Oh man. You can have that dog though.
Oh, I want that dog. Actually, no, the dog would probably suck ass. All the fucking summon guys suck ass in Elden Ring.
Alright.
That's why you're allowed to have it.
Yeah. I guess so.
So here we go. Alright, yeah, so this is it. So he finally gets sword
pressure.
This sucks.
I think they should give Happy Chaos the sword in the next stride patch.
Yeah,
That would be a nerf.
Yeah, you know what? That would be a nerf, actually. Sword doesn't guard crush you. Alright, so reversal summon gets him a sword. And here we go again. Oh man.
The best way to win at any game is just not let your opponent play.
Yeah.
Fun is zero sum. Just have all of it.
Yeah.
Let your opponent have none of it.
Yeah. It's fine. That was like the first time that you actually played the Yarta clip at the correct moment. Oh my god. Okay, this is, yeah, so more of the same? Okay. So, what, okay, alright, so Larry Cage knows his, like, combos and, like, his knockdowns at the very least. So that'll help him whenever he gets a confirm. And that'll make doing damage with Slayer more intimidating, because Slayer, big ol' counter hit.
A lot of damage.
Yeah.
Problem is, if, you don't have the Zappa experience.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah,
then you have no idea how to contest any of this weird nonsense.
If you don't know how to escape, like, this guile dog, or how to block swords...
Because, like, half of this is fake, but it doesn't matter if it works.
Yeah. Hellsap also has a gajillion meter. Yeah. Okay,
oh, yeah.
That was mean. You didn't need to do that, though. Alright. Alright. Okay. So, Alright, finally. Ooh, okay. Good. That was kinda cute.
A reversal throw though. And now back in the Zappa time.
Yeah.
Where he gets to do all the pressure he likes and
Oh boy, oh, alright.
Oh.
Star Platinum.
With Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. Oh boy, that didn't look fun.
Yeah.
Alright, so Hellsap moves on, the Lyric Cage. Thank you for showing up to your first set in WNF, Lyric Cage. I believe this is his first set at WNF. That does it for round one. I'm going to go ahead and set up round two and let them know that they can start now.
I do believe the Slayers do struggle when the move Dandy Step is, like, not a thing.
Yeah, when you can't do that, then your game plan is significantly neutered. And Zappa is really good at having degenerate...
You can't Dandy Step when the hitbox is on top of you already. That doesn't really work.
Alright, so winner's round two should be starting now. And Pat's already here, so I'll go grab Papple. Alright, so Pat the Flip, aka my real Guilty Gear dad, has been coming back to the plus R bracket lately. That's nice to see. Where's this Papple? One of the most consistent Fausts in the bracket. One of the only Fausts in the bracket, by the way, to, like, 3-2 Elven Shadow, I think?
Yeah, that was nuts.
Yeah. Like, Papple and Elven were, like, basically playing evenly. And then Papple got his ass. So, like, Papple is a very, very strong Faust. Despite his meme names. So, Despite I actually
those have some really,
really
weird dynamics, though.
Yeah.
These dynamics I love, particularly when you're Soul Mirrors, and every other Soul hates that, apparently.
Yeah,
but
so...
I love it.
I think Chip can ideally get around most of what Faust does on a given day.
Yeah.
But Faust might also just be hard, like, weird to hit. Alright.
Yeah, like 5Ds for some reason having Invul.
Yeah. So.
Why? Who knows?
Yeah. Pat's at least cognizant of the counterplay. Like, he has not been hit by a 5D the two times that it's been used as a reversal option. Okay. Using the one damage taunt shuriken to poke.
Hey! It works. Okay, gold buzz while having full meter.
Alright, here we go. Okay. Okay, with 16 seconds left on the clock, Pat takes round one of game.
Wow. Is Chip just like Guilty Gear Sonic?
In the context of Ultimate specifically, or like. Because yes. I think
it's just Bridget. Much more Bridget.
Yeah, it's definitely Bridget.
Yeah, it's Bridget. I think it would be Bridget, yeah. Because Bridget is playing for timeout on purpose, right? Like I feel like chip players aren't paying attention to the clock, they're just like doing you know, this is gonna
a lot of things and oh by the way, it somehow has 16 seconds left.
Yeah. They're just, like, everything that they're doing just takes long, despite the fact that DU is really fast, but that's not them playing for the timer. They're not, like, doing Marvel 3 Morgan shit, right? Like, they're... Like, the chip players argue that they are going in.
They go in and then they go out.
Yeah, they go in, then out, then in, then out, then back in. They're all... That made it sound very lewd, the way that I actually described it. Anyway, alright, so we Pat pulled the corner, escapes, J2K try to keep Pat in the corner. Oh, yeah. All right. So Pat has a significant lead here. If Papple cannot hit him, then he could actually play for the timeout.
With the dead angle, but didn't get punished.
Yeah. All right. Pat
House
still
does have very large buttons. Very large buttons does mean that teleport mix-up will always work.
Yeah. JH and Scalpelfish are doing a lot of work here. Pat is one hit away from death now. Yeah. Okay. IDs
dive kick does it. That move is so annoying.
Yeah. Heaven or hell? Duel. One, let's rock. Shelter. All right, here we go again. Alright, so now Pat has to deal with Faust Oki. No punish on the Canadian burst. Okay, yeah, forced to block everything still. Cross up. Yeah. Scrambles after successful anti-airs. Tab in the corner. Pat has a lot of meter to play with here. You could absolutely kill. Okay. Guts. Oh, text out before the guts crush. Okay. Good air throw. Yeah. Yeah, Pat trying to. Pat can do it. Pat can definitely put a gear on board. I didn't even see that wash pan. I would have got hit by that. Oh my goodness, I would have got hit by that too. I would have landed, I would have been like, I would have pressed JH or something. I would have got fucking hit.
Medias!
Yeah.
J2K is just being so annoying.
Yeah. You have to respect Faust when he moves behind his absurd item pressure.
J2K did not go so well though. Okay, got a nice hit with a real nice combo there.
Oh, jumps over the leaf throw. Okay. Alright. Down.
Bust out of the pressure. Media's coming down soon.
There's
so much risk gauge.
Yeah.
It's fell off now though.
Alright, can we find
Mini Faust trades with Alpha Blade.
Yeah. I'm surprised they didn't do that the first time. That's not the first time that Pat Alpha Bladed through that particular Mini Faust, but it's the first time that it Okay. Alright, knockdown. Gamma OTG, but just thrown out. Oh, you gotta hold all of that. What the fuck?
Temkin and Robokai and Medias.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Today was a blessed day for Papples. What could these be? Proximity unblockable, that takes it. Alright. Papple moves on 2-0. Pat has to make a hell of a loser's run if he wants to claim the bounty on Jason's head. Now we're gonna hop over to the other side of this pool where we have... Who won? Let's see. It's CG and who? CG and Naj? Okay, cool.
Yeah, CG and Naj.
Alright. So we're gonna get CG, who has been playing a bunch of old Guilty Gear lately, in addition to Strive, versus Naj, who has said to us that they are going to try Testament for a week, and then go back to Plasar. So, I mean, fair, I guess. I personally would probably, I mean, I'm still not looking forward to playing as a Testament that has been, you know, reworked. Because I don't want to, I don't want to block. Anyway, while we wait for Naj to get here, you guys can check out the Matcherino, !Matcherino. It would be really hype if you guys contributed. We don't have a big sponsor like the WNF Strive bracket does. We run this for you, the people. So if you guys could use those codes, there's about 50 of them, or... even like we're not gonna ask you to, but if you could contribute to the bracket directly, that would be really appreciated. What's going on in the rest of the bracket while we wait for Naj to get here? Artwad versus Stone, Hellsap Wedge, which I've been told is a PNW team kill, Joe versus Cinderella, Yusuke versus Nova. So far, Jason has been undefeated. No one has gotten his ass. Where's Naj? Naj was here earlier.
Was here earlier.
Naj! 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 Naj!
Is that you doing a Heavy Rain impression?
Yeah.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Naj! That's his name. Heavy, first name Heavy, last name Rain. Yes.
It turns out Heavy Rain is actually the name of the monster.
Okay. I can't ping Naj in my chat for some reason, like in Twitch chat. So I don't know where he went. Why did Automod block you from saying chicken nuggets? What?
Automod.
Oh, I see. So, nuggets is slightly misspelled in such a way that Automod maybe thinks that nuggets is the N-word.
I'm very confused about why it would be saying that.
I don't know.
I don't know. Anyway.
Is this like fucking golf with your friends where it's like flagging shit based off of British swear words or something like that?
Yeah. That was really weird. Like, you can't say, like, prick or something, or, like, wanker, but you can say a bunch of other shit.
Every time we end up playing with anybody, it very quickly devolves into everybody just testing the swear filter.
I definitely done the gone the memeing you're already dead and that triggering the swell filter.
Man, okay. Yeah, so Naj played his round one and then just left? Where Naj?
Naj!
Naj!
There's like the rest of the tournament!
Naj, if you're not here, I will have to DQ you and then CG will have to play Hellsap. CG doesn't want to play Hellsap.
Well.
Oh man. This isn't like Strive either, where we have like other tournament sets that we can run in the meantime. Like, we gotta wait for you guys. There's no one else! Yeah, he's not in the stream chat. He was! Okay, there, we got him! We're pulling him, I'm pulling you by the ear.
I am still personally inclined towards being a hardliner when it comes to such things.
Do you a tier list of the most kissable Guilty Gear characters? I'll maybe
what?
I'll do that the next time we have a
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. I actually have some. Well, I might be a little bit biased, but I don't think let's just get the obvious out of the way. I don't think Jam would date me because Jam likes pretty boys, and she seems to have a thing for white twink specifically, which means white people have once again impressed me yet again. considering the fact that she spends the majority of Guilty Gear XX chasing after Kai, which I think is really, you know,
is Jam into Kai?
I don't know.
That one is not gonna work out. Spoilers, future.
Similarly, on like a similar note, I think I would have a chance with Ram because Ram seems to be really into Leo, and so is Nirvana, and I've built kind of like Leo. So I feel like I might be able to appeal to their better nature there. Both of them.
Man, it's nice the Testament doesn't let get to do all this nonsense.
Yeah, I'm really glad. CG is probably really glad that he doesn't have to fight this and strive
this,
next
this
week.
This is going to be a matchup. It's just going to be a matchup that works out better.
Yeah, this will be something that CG will have to lab starting next Monday.
I wonder if 6P's still gonna be an overhead.
It'll be really good.
6P's totally gonna still be an overhead.
If 6P if 6P is an overhead in Strive, if Tesman 6P is an overhead in Strive, I will shit my pants live on stream. That would be so fucking funny to have that be an overhead still. They'd be the only character with a command normal that's an overhead, right? Right? No, May.
The only 6P that's not.
Yeah, 6P specifically, though, yeah.
What's messed up? 6P? Testament 6P or Older Soul 2H? I think it's 6P.
Hang on. When you put it like that, I think Testament 6P is actually better only because it's standing. Right? Having a crouching overhead doesn't make sense to me. I don't like, especially when Souls 2H, which has a similar animation, is not an overhead.
It's not a similar animation at all.
Well, doesn't he have a button that looks like 2H where he pulls it overhead like that? Like swings
6H.
It overhead? Okay, 6H.
6H
right.
Is the closest.
Right, okay, yeah. 6H not being an overhead, but 2H. Older Soul 2H being an overhead is pretty odd.
Yeah.
I think I will let,
Souls 2H is the launcher thing.
Yeah. Souls 6H has also changed so much. Like, I didn't know that, like, the,
Dizzy before, like,
yeah.
Stagger.
Yeah.
I missed that. I really missed that part.
Like, I didn't realize that the like the tombstone stab was like a Rev 2 edition specifically.
Yeah!
Like, it was, like...
Sign still had the, had the proper 6-H.
Yeah, like, Sign and Rev 1 both had the classic 6-H.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that.
I like the classic 6-H a lot more.
Okay, that Bandit Revolver
over
Which
should be obvious by how much I use, you know, classic 6-H versus how much I tombstone anyone ever.
Well, I would still like to believe that you press... Anytime you press 6-H in any Guilty Gear game, it's you trying to do DP on accident.
Absolutely not.
Anyway,
you know what 6-H is in Strive most of the time? It's me messing up Fafnir.
Okay. That makes sense.
That's what 6-H actually is.
Alright, so Nas...
I think a DP comes out as something else. It usually comes out as 2-H, not 6-H.
So Nas moves on to play against Hellsap in Winner's Quarters, and we will get those Winner's Quarters sets on stream in a bit. Whoops, the setting didn't say on Smashy G. Smashy G is a website. Alright, so now we're in Winner's Quarters. We're also about to see genuine attempts at... Jason Riot's head, I believe, right?
Yeah, probably. We got Jason and Stone, and the other one is going to be Skeletal and Hypes Nova.
Alright, so Jason, so we're ready for them now. Let's look at them. Rumper almost did it to you? That's funny.
Ha! Two oboes close.
Yeah. Alright, so we have Stone in here. Tried and true Johnny player of WNF. And we're gonna have Jason Riot. So, just as a reminder, Jason Riot, not only has he won 15 WNFs in a row, but he's on a win streak. That's why this is get his ass. Well, not 15 in a row. 15 cumulatively. 15 cumulatively, 2 in a row. So, that's why this is get his ass Thursday. Looks like they're getting started. Hero no Jugi. Saigo ni tachi. Heaven or hell. Duel. Let's rock. Okay, here we go. Oh, whoopsies.
Stone also has to win this in order to fight Naj in the next round.
Yeah.
As Destiny demands.
Yeah. It would be really funny if... Yeah, it would actually be really funny if Stone won this, because then we'd get a canon fight. A WNF canon fight. Alright, so Stone deading. I also just noticed that Stone is using like the same color that Jason is using. Which I think is his classic color, but it's exactly the same. Except for the sword. Alright, knockdown. Stone can do it. Stone's close.
Yeah.
Oh, get his ass! Get his ass! Get it!
You can't really punish Tyrave in this game. It's only minus 15.
He doesn't have the, he doesn't have the, Johnny doesn't have the dash through super in this game, so. Can't really do that. Alright, knockdown.
Lots of tension.
Yeah. Oh no!
Use it on the dead angle to whiff. But nice trade, getting good damage.
Okay, really good. Yeah, really good OTG.
Miss Fina into Baka's side to get the unblockable.
Yep. Alright. Moves on.
And Viper. We haven't really seen a lot of Sidewinder action, and with that one, too.
Yeah, Jason hasn't, like, hit Stone with, like, good enough, like, combo starters. Oh, help me. Okay. Oh, no. Uh-oh.
Oh
no.
There's a pilot wave!
Yeah, that's what you've been asking him to do, like, every day of your life.
I want to see just the raw Fafnir, though. Just give me the raw Fafnir.
Don't give me
use
the raw Fafnir.
Get a Fafnir that's blocked, and then use Tidal Wave to make it safe. That's all I want. Jason did give me the round start,
oh no!
Grand Viper, so. It's just, you know, progress.
Okay. Progress is a good word for it.
Oh boy. Oh man, Stone's defensive. None of Stone's defensive options are going anywhere. This looks really rough for Johnny.
And now Jason has so much meter to walk with. Here comes the Sidewinders.
Yeah, this is four. Okay. Four.
Yeah. Oh, you could have done the time wave there. Instead, they go with the super time wave at the end.
Yeah, you were wondering where all his combos went, and I guess he was saving them for this. Dustwinders?
Low damage though.
Oh goodness, I thought that would catch the step dash. Down, RPG. Oh, good reset there.
I feel silly referring to like 33% of the life ball disappearing as low damage. But it kind of is.
In this game, I think it is, considering that everyone can like two touch you, basically. Oh, God.
And this is supposed to be the less damage.
Yeah,
this game is
Guilty
Gear. The other one.
You know, Guilty Gear. Yeah. Oh man.
Especially compared to like accent core damage?
Yeah, no fucking kidding. They're like reload.
Yeah.
People still fucking play reload, I can't believe it. Oh boy.
Reload's cool.
Oh, did we get it? Did we get it? Yeah, I got around.
Yeah. Watch your feet!
Help me. No guts crush.
UD is such a messed up move.
Yeah. I don't know why it,
this
like,
magic
it's...
conversion is ridiculous. I got hit by it like 5 times.
Ooh, gold burst actually working out.
Got 50% tension from
No.
Oh, but...
you should not have coined there. Not quite death.
But has all base the tension to work with. Yeah. Easy grab afterwards.
Alright, so Jason moves on 2-0. Stone showing signs of life, but unfortunately, like, not enough for Jason Riot specifically. So, Jason Riot, so far, no one has been able to... Well, let me see. 2-0, 2-0, 2-0. Yeah, no one's been able to take a game off. So, projected to play against Naj in winter semis. We're going to hop over to the other set of winter's quarters, which is going to be Skeletal versus Hype Nova.
Know what Jason's definition of close exactly is.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. Alright, so Nova looks like another Soul player. I think they may have been here like exactly once before.
Yeah, I can't remember.
I don't remember if they played or
exactly
played,
the deal off the top of my head.
I feel like Jason would call the double perfect he got on me as a close game.
He was very proud of that. He did colon three after, like, he colon three'd you after double perfecting you, and I was like, okay.
Yeah.
I need you to understand, Jason, that Tux is just a little boy.
I am mashing my defense, and I got long. Six times in a row.
Yeah, Tux is just a poor boy from a poor family.
I was
family.
Just trying to mash some defense six times in a row and got it wrong.
Spare him his
and
life.
You're gonna make him
defense,
cry.
I mean, you know, mash either 5k or DP or something.
Alright, so now Skeletal is missing. What's with our top players and going missing on me tonight? Guys!
We're all playing Elden Ring.
Skeletal streaming. Skeletal has to be streaming. Skeletal Onion! Let's see. Skeletal. Okay, there he is. There he is!
You know, the Skeletal minions are the only ones in Elden Ring that I've actually been able to use. Because I forget to kill them.
Yes, well, CG, the Shrine players don't do it because I threatened to DQ them. Okay, so we have someone using Ragna Soul colors. Which isn't good.
Not blue.
Yeah.
Surprisingly.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so... Oh, okay, DP's the Melty Blood mix-up. Yeah, not scared. Ooh! Okay.
Goku has a reversal on the 5k.
Yeah, remember that you have like 50...
Oh, and...
Okay. Alright, yeah. Yeah.
I went rave, but this probably is death, yeah.
Yeah, Tux is happy, though. Tux is happy.
Oh, but based the boss on the way out...
I mean, really... Nova won that round.
Uh-huh.
Like, if you really think about it... if you really...
think pretty hard.
If you really think about it from a Tux dev point of view... Nova won that round. Alright, here we go.
That's some advanced thinking.
Yeah. Yeah. Scalpel. Making... pretty short of work here of Nova in round 2 of game 1. Taking game 1. I can't believe Joe forgot to check in at Winter's Quarters.
No, I can believe it. For some reason, like, the really good players are the ones that always forget to check in. Except Jason. He's, like, the only one that's, like...
Oh, Jason!
No. Don't be nice to Jason, because you're gonna give him the serotonin, and it's my responsibility as TO of this bracket in order to put it down whenever I get the chance.
Jason did it, like, 3 weeks ago, where he just didn't check in a match.
Yeah. He's done it before.
He does it less than.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Runs up to try to challenge.
The multi mix up gets beaten by Tyrant Wraith.
Yeah.
But yeah, Danzai better than run up Wild Throw.
I will say.
Blood pack.
I will say that when I was playing some sets against Sean earlier in the week, and he was like, "Hey, I think it's really fucking funny when you badmouth all the players in your tournament." He was like, "I need you to keep making fun of all the people that enter your tournament, because it's literally the funniest commentary that I've ever experienced in my life." Anyway, Skeletal moves on 2-0, looking very in shape for this bracket. So now we're at, I think that's it, right? So we're at top 8 winner sign?
Yeah, we're in top 8.
Okay.
Lava damage.
Yeah, so we're, top 8 winner sign. Looks like there's only a couple sets left on loser's side to get fleshed out. So we are on our way.
Zooming.
Yeah. So it's gonna be Jason Naj and then Joe Skeletal. Alright. Jason Naj. Alright, so while I've pinged Jason Ryan and Naj, and if neither of you show up, I'm gonna be very sad and disappointed in you. I'm gonna give you the dad stare. Alright, so Jason's here. Good for you, Jason. Good for you, Jason. You know, I think that if we, I think that if we all pitch in, we can get Jason Riot one of those little propeller caps the little German boy wears.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. I think that would suit him.
And like a lollipop too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, and like a set of suspenders.
Yeah, and then we just like punt him into the cave full of wind smoking.
Yeah. No, little German boy. Don't enter the nightclub. Any Return of Reckoning players in chat? I don't actually know. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna get Jason Naj. You know, tonight might be the night of, like, soul chip. We've had three chip, we're, like, basically gonna have, like, three chip players frequently occur on the stream.
It's like a pretty uncommon dash
like for us to be dominated by. Stone Wave beats Bust, unless it's perfectly timed.
Well, Elven Shadow is playing Elven Ring, I think. And smoking weed.
Tree. Full damage on the poison now.
I'm really glad that Warrant is tied to Curse.
Okay, another big tree.
Like, in the new game, in Strive, I'm really glad that Warrant is tied to Curse. I don't want that motherfucker to just pose and then warp behind me and nothing personnel.
Yeah.
Me.
It's All not right. even, like, real Warrant either.
Yeah. Alright.
Ethro. Got the doll. Gonna plant a big tree with it.
Yeah.
Ha! Ha! Ethro while in the middle of the big tree.
Alright. Naj looking really good.
Testing its taunt.
Working on this perfect here.
Yeah, yeah, that would be really good if like if they're taunt.
Oh, no, perfect.
Oh god. Okay.
just do it again with the one.
Oh, throws the burst. That's ironically the Jason Riot classic, right? Jason loves throwing bursts. All right, so Nod's looking good in the set. One game away from claiming half of the bounty.
Heaven or hell? Duel. One. Let's rock.
All right. Okay. So Jason getting back up to the gold shenanigans. Whoopsies. Okay.
Just like really on point with this air throws.
Yeah. Oh, reversal throw. Is this testament time? No, I was just trying to get testament time to work. Oh, but then wake up 5K.
Silent wave.
Alright, yeah. Jason feeling himself coming back. I guess, like, the one thing that Testament players say is, like, their worst thing about their character is that, they have
cool
bad
combo
frame data.
Here. And, yeah, Testament is so, die-windable.
Oh.
Grabs the one!
That should
oh,
just be...
Wild Throw
okay.
The Tyrant Wave!
Oh, yeah. You should have just gone for the immediate one.
6-H. That's a nice 6-H.
Alright, Jason evening out the set score.
Jason giving me more meat, red meat, by using 6-H ever.
Heaven or hell? Duel. One. Let's rock.
Alright, keep it going.
JH is a messed up move.
Yeah.
Just automatically just knocking out the Nets for with no real risk.
No landing
Grand
lag
Viper,
here.
Punishing the attempt at net.
Wow, going through tree and net again. Okay. Okay, has to double jump out. Anti-air on extra boost, but no confirm. Okay, here we go. Nosh things. Testament time.
It's only one hit of the super, so only has two dolls.
Oh, gets swept. Still not blocking low. Oh no, Gravedigger got stuffed!
5P gets stuffed by...
Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, but... What? Okay. Oh my goodness.
JH, so good.
Soul's a mid-tier character in this game.
Somehow.
This is a sunset
point. The testament here is the top tier.
Okay.
Gets interrupted by the big tree and now has all this poison damage ticking.
Okay. There we go. Grand Viper stuffed by Exabeast.
No justice. Oh, dead angle that walked.
Yeah. Good backdash on a 5K. Playing very safe here. There we go.
The 6P is unblockable as usual.
Nosh is not out of this yet. Trying to regain momentum. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, here now Nosh is using Exabeast to prevent Soul from landing. Because what we've seen, right, is that Jason is just pressing JH for free and going right through and over the, like, tree and web, right?
But,
Exabeast prevents you from landing because you still have to deal with that after landing, even if you have zero frames of landing lag.
Oh, counter hit!
Oh, this could be big.
Picks up big sidewinder.
Okay, bursts out.
Okay, gets the bust
next,
out.
Okay. Ooh, my god. Okay. Trying to bait a burst. Yeah, still trying to bait out a burst.
So close here. One more touch by Testament. Trades 2H, but now has no.
Oh! Okay, there we go. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it! Oh, hell yeah!
Bandwinger! Beats out Bandwinger. Jason to loser.
All right,
hey,
so,
Naj, yeah. Naj won a bounty reward.
Yeah, so Naj claims one half of the bounty. So, Naj, you better not disappear on us! Alright, so Naj claims one half of the bounty tonight. So, Naj got one cheek of Jason Riot's ass on Get His Ass Thursday. So, Jason is now in losers, and we will see who claims the other cheek. This is terminology that I invented on the fly. I probably could have...
It is horrible.
Yeah, I probably could have thought of something better to say.
Currently, Jason Ratnett is in the same condition as that one lady from Candide.
Yeah, who had cannibals take a bite out of her ass.
He can no longer sit on his horse correctly.
Yeah. Alright, so the next set we're going to see is Joe versus Scalpel. Jason, I've seen you beat the shit out of everybody in this bracket multiple times. Alright, so Joe Biden versus Galpa Minion. Naj, I can't believe you weren't following me this whole time. I feel deeply insulted.
This is where I unfollow you, so I still have that.
Oh, you
that neat.
Oh, you dickhead! All right. Anyway. Anyway. So yeah. So Scalpel's
here. All I need
here.
To do is just see the Discord messages, and it's basically the same.
Now we're waiting for our president, Sleepy Joe.
Sleepy Joe, who previously forgot to check into their match.
No, Tronzilla, don't... No, Tronzilla, Jason is fucking with us. Tron, Jason is fucking with us. He doesn't actually... He knows. He knows what tier... he knows what tier Naj is in. Alright, so here we go. So we're gonna have, We're gonna have Chip Scalpel. Come on.
Paper versus the massive damage.
The trick is whether
the massive damage yeah. can touch the paper.
Yeah, so we've also seen that like Joe is fully capable of playing for the knockdowns. Especially in this matchup, so it would be really funny if I'm not saying anything. But I think it would be really funny if Joe got the IK.
We have seen it before.
I just think it would be funny.
Hard.
Yeah.
It would be funny, given how the quality of Chip's IK.
Yeah. I just think it would be funny, you guys. Hey, Joe, I just think it would be really funny. Okay, well, he's getting comboed. Alright, one knockdown. Oh, Donzai. Yeah, air traffic control. Air traffic control button, Donzai.
If in doubt, just Donzai again.
I literally think the next Donzai will kill by itself. Especially with that much risk. Okay. Alright, yeah, this should be death.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, another knockdown. Okay, Scalpel cannot Okay, Scalpel's probably gonna look to exit. Yeah, there we go.
Yep.
Alright, so only, So if Joe, like, keeps Scalpel locked down, Scalpel will be forced to spend Blood Bag.
On Molohan, can't use Goku.
Yeah, there we go.
Use Goku.
Yeah. And that's exactly what I thought was gonna happen. Alright. So this
has a lot of meter here.
Yeah. this is still, like, kind of okay for Skeletal. I mean, obviously, like, one more touch and Joe is dead, but...
Yeah, it helps that the Chip is still Chip, and just, even without Goku, like,
okay.
You just take so much damage.
Still deprived of resources, especially now, so very dangerous. There, okay, yeah, just touch her. Alright, here we go. Burn up. You know, incidentally, this is actually kind of tragic, because Joe was saying last time that he really wanted to win a bounty. But, like, Naj prevented that. Like, Joe was like, oh, I really want to win Chip artwork. Because there's no one that's drawing, like, no one draws Chip.
That's the real prize of the tournament anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know, there might still be a...
All Joe has to do is lose here, and then win his next match.
Yeah, realistically speaking. Yeah, realistically speaking, Joe could throw, and then win Loser's Quarters, and then fight Jason in Loser's Semis. And then win, and then he could win a trophy. But, you know, it's all up in the air at this point.
I think there's a pretty good chance that Joe will get a shot at Jason before this tournament's over.
It does happen quite often.
Yeah, if it's not Joe, if it's not Jason Blitz, which hasn't happened a lot lately, it's been Jason Elvin. And if it's not Jason Elvin, it's Jason Skeletal. And if it's not Jason Skeletal, it's Jason Joe. Alright, another knockdown. Oh, burst to prevent it. Oh boy. Okay.
Oh, okay, IK time!
Yeah, that's good. Good shit, Joe.
Yeah, it helped that there was a lot of time with the,
Yeah, he had forever. He had like
he
a
had
year.
So long,
he had like a year to set up
the
IK.
He did the knockdown.
I didn't realize that Abba's not actually wearing shorts. That's like a denim skirt. And then there.
Wait, is it not shorts?
Yeah, you can. She upskirts herself all the time. I didn't notice it until just now. Alright, okay. Oh, here we go again. This is gonna
best time, though, not enough time to get the IK. Just
too far away. We're gonna take these knockdowns, though.
Oh, yeah.
Still a really solid game for Joe. Why did it...
Some bottom four. They're saying souls down there.
I mean, usually when
that sounds like a weird tier list.
Yeah, usually when I think of like bottom four, I think of like RoboKai, Bridget,
arguably Abba.
Yeah, depending on who you're talking to, I think people are obviously there's reason to genuinely reevaluate Abba at bottom four, but like, I don't know. Who else?
Pretty messed up.
Alright, another knockdown. Oh my god. Wow! Wow! Round start! Skeletal was like so desperate that they just went right into Bloodbag and then... Oh no! Okay. Oh man, this would have been that was about to be a really tragic end for Skeletal. You have to cash out now! You have to cash out now! Okay, here we go. Yeah, enough meter for Goku.
Goes to Goku. Well, that's a lot of damage. Goes from needing to desperately cash out to all the damage! Okay, one more hit.
This should be Danzai,
death. Though.
Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Oh no! Oh what?!
What is this? Danzai
Joe spent 100 meter on that!
Hey, get you in!
Just spent 100 meter on that fucking throw. Holy... Okay, there you go.
Just... Now that is justice. Not the robot.
Yeah.
That.
Okay, Skeletal Spins Burst. Probably too early, in my opinion. Banking on probably getting it back or just winning. One. Oh, nope. Nothing full confirm.
Oh.
Yeah, no full confirm.
Continue the record, so didn't get two.
Alright, knock down. Okay, no, continuing the corner combo.
Okay, one more.
There we go.
Three.
Wow.
And just a quick 6H Alpha Blade to end it.
That is by far one of the nuttiest sets that I've seen during this. Alright, so Joe moves on to play against Naj in Winners Finals. Well, Skeletal is sent to Losers Quarters. So, we do have our Losers Top 8 side matches sorted out. So, it looks like it's going to be Hellsap Stone, which will be interesting. Hellsap Stone, and then Wedge Papal on the other side. Alright, so, I can't actually imagine this matchup is good for Johnny, on paper.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it would be.
Like, Johnny has to fight through, like, an obstacle course from hell, just to get, like, the shit that he wants.
To get into the point where...
Yeah, to get into the point where his shit works. All right.
Oh, but hey!
Yeah. Okay.
That step dash helps, though.
Yeah. Oh, but here we go. So we got Dog already. And we've got fake Zotto cross-ups.
Yeah.
Alright.
But hey, if you hide where it's fake well enough, it's real.
Oh, here it comes. Okay. Yeah. Alright, here it comes. Here it comes.
Who's got the better sword? Probably Zappa.
Yeah. Alright, Sword is... Oh, okay, Sword is back after disappearing. Jason, when Elvin comes back, you can fight him to... you can fight him for a bounty, because I guarantee you Elvin will kick your ass twice in a row. And you will be mad about it in my chat. Yeah, Jacob will also get a streak. Nope. Okay. Alright, here we go. That was a long round.
No tension to FD that last in Senga.
Yeah. Jason, Faust isn't top 4. He's good, but he's not top 4. The top 5 is like Testament, Viking, Zappa, Chip, Milia. Faust is like right outside top 5. Oh my goodness. Okay, so Stone is immediately proving everything that I said wrong about this matchup, or Stone is just that good.
I'd be both. One thing is that Stone is, like, challenging the pressure really well. Knowing where the gaps are and just mashing into them. The right things.
Yeah, exactly.
Like that boss 2S.
I don't want Raekwon to enter my tournament. We used to have Omega Tom Hanks come through and Microwave. I don't want Pots in my tournament, please. I don't want to suffer while watching my fun event. And yeah, KB Nova also used to enter. I think Black Snake might be the only one that didn't enter this weekend. Raekwon has been here at least once. Hey, chat, I really like the fact that you're insinuating that the only reason that Jason incurs bounties on my brag is because all the people that would kick his ass don't enter. That's very mean of you guys. You guys are, like, saying all this shit. I don't even have to put in the work in order to bully, Jason tonight. You guys are doing this for me.
Also, it's kind of a cell phone.
Yeah, that's good.
Just a little.
You guys can like Raekwon. I just don't like, Pot. I just don't want to play against Pot. Like, I don't. I think Hellsap also just alt F4'd against the, after losing the set.
Likely.
Yeah, okay, there we go. Alright, so Stone 1, 2-0.
And Senga real good.
Yeah.
Lots of damage.
Yeah, I mean, I just genuinely didn't think that, I just genuinely didn't think that, like, nothing...
Things went better when more, like... jump normals were used.
Like no disrespect to Stone or Hellsap. I just genuinely thought that on paper, Johnny would lose. But Stone played out of his mind, so really good shit there.
Johnny has a really, really excellent low crush at a normal.
Yeah.
That does a lot.
Alright, so yeah. So as Wedge has pointed out, it's gonna be Wedge Papple next, so... Wedge, my favorite Star Wars character, going up against Papple. This bracket's really, really Papple, for whatever reason, is really fucked up. So, we'll see. Jason, didn't you forget that you registered for Frosty Faustings?
Number one seed just casually doesn't show up?
Yeah. Like, you could have changed history by being there. Alright, so Wedge... Alright, here we go. Alright. Michael Sword, NB. Okay.
I like, Faust IM game a little better.
Yeah. I think Faust might actually be one of the characters that can, like, challenge Justice Zoning the best. Between, like, every heavy slash button, and items, and scalpel. And like the weird air movement and J2K and the proximity unblockable and force strength chop. Oh man, Wedge, I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be crowding on you. I genuinely enjoy watching you play. this just looks really hard. Okay,
but
Wedge.
Hey,
yeah.
All things can be fixed by sufficient corner pressure.
Yeah, All right, here we go. Looking good. Looking really good this round. Okay. Yeah. Good enough trade for Wedge there. All right. Oh yeah, another good pair. This is where things turn around during round two. Just pairing.
But then off into the corner.
Yeah.
But now, reverse the corner situation.
so...
Oh boy, here we go. What's the frame
again,
data?
Again, another reversal of the claw situation.
Let me look up the frame data on Force Break Chop. That looks faster than Force Break Green Summer. Like, just to my, like...
It seems fast, though, yeah.
Okay, Michael Blade taking game one. Holy shit. Yeah, good stuff
wow.
to wedge.
Love is a little bit on the laggy side.
Yeah.
Just super.
Alright, let me... frame data. I'm just curious. Heaven or hell? Duel. One, let's rock. Okay. Being forced to hold all this mix. Alright. Oh boy. Uh oh.
Wow.
Okay.
Bust the scalpel.
Oh god. Okay.
Trades? Okay.
Yeah. Okay, whiffs parry, but nothing comes from it. Alright.
I'm surprised the scalpel hit grab, like, goes over the nuclear projectiles
yeah.
instead of, like, flashing with them or whatever.
Well, it's not really a projectile, so of course it won't flash.
Yeah. Okay, lots of meter on deck. Michael, good Michael Blade.
Yep, I love seeing that scalpel.
Another good
one.
Michael, yeah.
That one didn't really do much damage.
All right, time for. Oh, you're gonna have to block. You're gonna have to block. You're gonna have to block. Block, 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 block it. Okay.
Did not block the 6H.
Okay. All right, so Force Break Chop is, I guess, frame 19 startup. So it's what 3 frames slower than Force Break Green Sever. Force Break Green Sever is what frame 16. So I guess it just looks fast to me because I'm blind. I mean, it is fast still. It's like
also like the way it's done with the with how Faust is big and all.
Yeah.
The animation is
yeah.
Kinda,
it
like,
just
fast.
Look it, yeah. It just makes it look wonky to hit. Okay, really good gold burst there. But oh no. Oh well, that actually kind of was okay. Not a whole lot of items that Wedge really needs to hold. Oh, but
oh
okay.
Hit by his own bomb.
Yeah. Oh, but then gets hit by the item after
yep.
during the Michael sword combo. Okay. Oof, yeah. So this is, yeah, so Papple, I mean, Papple was showing how hard this matchup looked in game one, but, like, Wedge was able to, like, navigate around it. But here, Papple has gotten luckier and has been able to convert better. All you guys in chat are old! Oh man! When majors come back, you guys are gonna kick the shit out of me for making fun of you guys!
Well, fortunately, most of the players here don't actually live in SoCal.
Yeah, that's also true. You got I'm the jester pointing at the dogs over the over the wall. Yeah, I'm really glad that all the major plus R events are in the Midwest, so that you guys never ever have to come over to my house to make fun of me, to like get your revenge on me. Okay, gold burst. Oh, okay, bomb beat his own teleport.
So
oh,
much iron pressure.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, he was, like, double jumping over and over again in order to avoid,
yeah.
like, literally whatever is, like, on the ground or, like, whatever's being thrown out. But that also put him in, like, very awkward positions. And so Papple's just like, okay, I can meet you in the air for free. It's not a big deal. So Papple was... Wedge was making it look closer. So I think they did a good job. But Papple moves on 2-1. So now we move on to Loser's Corridors, which is going to be Skeletal Stone. Guys, just don't engage with, just don't engage with Jason. It's bait. Yeah. Jason Riot is Androcles' lion. He's complaining about a little splinter in his bot. But it'll build character if you leave the splinter in the paw. Instead of like if you pull the splinter out, you won't actually recruit the lion to your side in your time of need. You will actually just make him.
Isn't this the opposite of how that fable goes?
Well, no, yeah, that's what I'm saying, right? Like he's the opposite of Androcles' lion. So he's he's a mighty creature who has been felled by a single splinter in his paw. But it will build character if you leave the splinter in, so that he can learn how to pull it out himself, i.e. learn the matchup. Right? Right. Yeah. That's what I meant to say.
Jason, what you need to do, okay, is, like, pull yourself up by your bootstraps, you know? You just have to get it.
Yeah. You have to pull yourself up by all the training mode videos that you post on Twitter all the time, where you style on people. Pull yourself up by all of the clips that you farm on my stream. Alright, Stone Skeletal. So this will be, this will be something. So again, so on paper, Stone looks like, Stone could probably hold his own against Skeletal, but this also looks like another matchup where Johnny probably doesn't have the ability to defend against Abba very well, but if Johnny offense gets going, like what we're seeing right now, Abba might have a tough time. One.
Immediately gets knocked down as soon as it hits.
Yeah. Skeletal still has
Johnny
burst.
Doesn't have that many knockdowns.
Goku.
Compared to, like, all those.
Oh, it drops the combo, though!
Yeah, the Goku whiffed. But it's okay, picked up the hit anyway.
Okay, no reversal, say my name.
Whoa?
That's death.
Yeah.
Stone came out swinging, though. So, he still got this. Interesting JK trade. Blood bag.
You know what I only really noticed recently is that, like, the highlight on the blood bags is a keyhole.
Yeah. Like, the little, like, the light shining off of it, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Stone still does not have... Okay. Yeah, you had to drop the combo in order to escape. Those, though... Oh! Wow! Okay, I thought...
They should totally do an, Kingdom Hearts X Guilty Gear thing.
Oh, my God. I'm not playing that game, though. Like, I don't want to play that game to experience the lore. I'll watch someone else. I'll wait for someone else to do, like, the deep dive into KH lore so that I don't have to do it when the time comes for that crossover. I don't want to have to deal with that. Yeah, nowadays tears are whatever Panda Global QZK says are. So.
Yeah, they're just like op-eds most of the time.
So don't pay attention to tears. This. Pay attention to what's in your heart. And what's in your heart is the fact that you're the 15-time winner of WNF, and the only other person to do that is Elvin Shadow, who is the best player in America. So. Calm down.
So, do we know that Jason is, like, has a hard, or is he just a nobody?
Okay, I know enough about KH to know what that is, so fuck you. I know enough about Kingdom Hearts to know what's going on there. I know everything I know about KH is like against my will.
I've only played
knowledge
one
of
game.
Kingdom Hearts is like the same as my knowledge of Homestuck. It's just like fucking people talk about it way too much, and then you just absorb it passively.
See, that's actually my knowledge of Pokemon. I've only actually played Chain of Memories, like the GBA Chain of Memories. That's the only game I've played. But also, I know Kyle.
Oh, right, yeah, Kyle's a huge fucking KH fan, somehow. I don't know why. Like, Kyle's the last person I would expect to be, like, a Kingdom Hearts fan, but...
Honestly, yeah.
Oh, okay, very close to putting around on the... There you go. Yeah. I like that you finished it off with the level 3 since you had it built up already. That was very cute.
My favorite Kingdom Hearts moment was being at Limit Break, and all the Kingdom Hearts runners decided to do a crash percent race.
Oh, that's
all
fun.
The various
it's like
games.
They had to force the game to crash?
Yeah!
Okay.
That's cool. Something you can do with Fireplay?
You can do it with all the Kingdom Hearts. Trivial. They're all broken.
Oh, that's funny.
So at the end, they had just line of modders with blue, like with the blue team to death for all the Kingdom Hearts games.
Wait, were they playing it on PC?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, just like the
this
equivalent
was like before
screen.
All the PC stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
This was like 4 years ago.
It was just like the equivalent screen for the console that they were playing on.
I get it. And at the very end was the What was the cutscene movie thing that they had?
Yeah.
Really hard to crash that one.
Oh boy. Alright. Good snipe with the coin. Corner carry. Block a sign, unblockable. Forced to spend Goku, but already knocked down once. Okay, drops combo. Oh, yeah. Anti-air on the Sango with Skeletal's one round away from moving on. Alright, block string. Oh, all that risk. Oh, ID? Oh, wow.
So much damage.
What a lovely combo there to run.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so Skeletal moves on, Stone's out. And now the next set we'll have on stream will be Jason Riot Papple. So.
The doctor is in.
Yeah. So, ideally, right, Jason moves on to play against Joe, and then Joe would get the opportunity to earn a bounty, right?
Yes.
Like, ideally.
That's, like, the end game.
Or, Papple wins here, and you draw Faust in your bounty art for, like, the fifth time. You're gonna get really good at drawing that motherfucker.
Oh god. Not to tip my hand, but I would like to draw someone else.
Yeah. Alright, so let's see. Alright, Jason, we're rooting for you, Jason.
Please use moves that actually walk against Faust. I know there's not that many of them.
Alright, so, Stone, thank you, Stone, for the raid. a good bracket run out at fifth. Pretty respectable. Oh god.
Gold burst!
There we go.
Blocks the teleport, does not block the force break chop. All that meter is gone. Now, Jason has the big meter advantage. The big life disadvantage.
Wow.
And there's the scalpel being out gunflame. Yeah, like half of Soul's moves just don't function. You know it's great when Bandit Bringer whiffs on a crouching Faust.
Yeah.
Hey, but Sidewinder,
yeah, here we go.
Only two though.
Yeah. Still taking Faust a good chunk
weird.
Of, yeah. Whoopsies.
Whiffs the Fafnir. You
know, oh boy.
Moves that don't work.
Yeah.
Fafnir's on the list too.
Whoa. Okay, DP.
Okay. At least DP still walks.
One, two, three. I'm surprised,
yeah.
Actually, that three worked.
And then the guts crush.
Yeah. I thought that he would go for a safer route after the second one.
Yeah.
But guess that worked out well. Ooh, okay. Got the gold burst bait.
Was that a bait, or did that just kind of happen?
I mean, he blocked it. Maybe, I mean, I guess you could argue that he was ready to block whatever reversal option came out, but what reversal option did he have? If not Goldburst. Oh, boy. Again? Okay, Papple, too greedy.
He beat it out.
Okay. All right, Jason Wright.
Pushing that dead angle with just a cautious win 2P.
Yeah, game on the board.
Crazy count hit, so couldn't do anything. Media's coming down. Uses grab invul to get through the medias.
Alright, keep going.
J2K. Into him.
Oh item. Boy. Yeah, so Jason knows how odd Faust is to hit. Nope.
Still gets the Force Break Fafnir conversion. So much stuff coming down now.
Yeah. I was surprised that he jumped like at all.
Oh,
there.
Got the gunflame.
Oh, okay.
Got another
yeah.
gunflame.
Yeah, gunflame trading with scalpel. Ooh, no conversion off the dead angle bait.
Ah, Tyrant Rave. Even though already
measure.
Dead.
Okay, one set away or one round away from guaranteeing that Kim will not have to draw Faust tonight.
Bomb. Ooh! Just goes right over the bomb. Working on this perfect here. Oh.
Working on that
the,
perfect.
The fancy combo,
there you go.
Picks it back up with a perfect on the VV.
Yeah, so Jason Ryan moves on 2-0 and will be waiting to play against Skeletal Minion in the loser's semis. We are going to hop over to winner's side for winner's finals, which is going to be Naj Joe. Okay, I don't know where they are. I pinged them. I am waiting for them. If my if my winner's finals disappeared on me, I'm gonna be very mad. Okay, there you guys go. Joe had to close out of Elden Ring to be here. Hey, is Naj's name John? Is Naj just John backwards? I just thought about that. I thought that Jason Riot's first name was actually Jason, and then I got mixed. I didn't check the I didn't check the Smash GG. And I was like, oh, his name's not even Jason.
No.
I don't think Naj's name is John. Right. Although that would be
funny. Yeah, it would be funny. Alright, so we got Joe Naj. Okay, so...
What?
Okay, here we go.
Being everywhere at once means that the traps don't work as well sometimes.
Okay, here we go.
At least three.
Yeah, Naj has not cleared Joe for Air Force One, has not been permitted to leave the runway. Okay, tech's out.
Hello?
Oh, I'm landing. That's a lot of meter to work with here. Could absolutely, especially with the black beat, locking down Naj, trying to make things work. Wow. Alright. Joe, what round on game one? Oh boy. Man, sometimes ship combos make that motherfucker look like a pachinko ball. Oh, goodness. Okay, yeah, there you go.
Yep.
I was like, he's gonna miss though, TG. Somehow. But, okay, I should have had more faith. Should have had more faith in our president. Alright. Remember, this is best of five. Joe with a very comfortable lead here, not intimidated at all by any traps.
Clean first round for the second game.
Kim, depending on how this bracket goes, you might only have like two opportunities to do the jokes that you said you were going to do during the pre-stream.
I have forgotten what the jokes were.
You've forgotten what the jokes were?
Well, no, I remember I remember one of them. I forget what the one that's only funny if I say it is, though.
Oh, okay. Well, so far Testament hasn't been mixing Joe, so I don't know if you get like the right time to say the other one.
The mix was earlier against Jason.
Yeah.
Well, you just gotta do Don worse
than Volga.
Jason,
I do like how Chip how Joe has expanded his tension usage beyond Alpha Blade FRC.
Alright, yeah, here we go. Alright. Naja's forced to block. Wow, okay, I got hit. Whoa, whoopsies. Okay, good air throw. Yeah, but Chip with the privilege air options, he has to escape literally everything the best of it does, it seems.
Only gets one hit, so two dolls.
Uses the
shimmy to activate the big tree without getting hit by it.
Not scared of burst or warrant, so he gets to continue playing mix. Alright, Joe's on set point. One round away from making it to grand finals of WNF. Whoa!
Uses the shuriken to clear out a trap.
Okay.
It's very cool when the Tomba is actually a real move. Like
yeah.
With Chip and Cliff.
Yeah, I like that in this game. I think it's pretty good. It's not something most character players would think to check here. Alright, yeah.
I think Skullgirls, but that was pretty much all of their content.
Yeah. So they're all, but that's like they're gated by behind difficult execution, right?
Yeah.
Like you have to do like a fucking raging demon input for some of them in order to get like on. Alright, so Naj trying to work on the reverse 3-0.
It's kinda like when someone taught me earlier today by doing Dragon Install second. That's basically a taunt, right? Of
Wait,
course.
Did Jason do that to you?
No.
Oh, was it Retrush?
Yep.
Okay. That makes more sense.
It didn't work out very well. Because, takes more damage than you can do.
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, there you go.
Gets and the punish.
Naj, one more exchange. Unless
you just don't get touched ever.
Yeah. Oh god.
Gold
here it
comes.
Oh, okay.
Gravediggers.
Alright, so Naj has a game on the board, and they gotta win. They gotta play out of their fucking mind. Like, they gotta fuck Joe up. Like, which is already hard to do, given the fact that it's Joe. Like, the president is surprisingly good at Guilty Gear. I feel like he should have made that his running platform and would have appealed to more leftists. Alright, blocking. Well, no, Joe would be the one that would be throwing to get an opportunity to get the art. Because Joe is the one that wanted the art really bad. He's been saying, like, the last couple weeks, oh, when's the bounty? I want to get an artwork. But no one's been giving him an opportunity to... Alright.
Poison! That gets it.
Alright, there you go. Alright. Dodge making the reverse 3-0 look more like reality. Naj in grand finals would be nuts.
Yeah, it's something we've seen before, but
Ada Blade, yeah. FRC. Getting through the tree.
There we go.
Right. FRC is a super, only gets one doll, but doesn't need more than one.
That poison's gonna. Oh, that's gonna really mess you up.
I think it's funny how Naj put those nets up in space and shit, like, immediately went.
Yeah. Yeah. I forgot that all of that was there. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Naj can do it, I guess. Naj is close to doing it. Okay, alright. Yeah, whatever momentum Joe had going into this, he has to play much more carefully now, and Naj is playing with a really good rhythm here. Okay, rough throw. Goofy looking set up. Okay. Ooh, okay.
Bust the tree. That was good.
Yeah.
That was gonna be big damage. Punishes the wand attempt. It's a pretty good combo.
Whoa.
Here.
Whoa.
Delayed Nightmare Circular. Yeah.
Oh, okay. He wanted the Guts Crush to combo into the super.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Naj is now on set point. I can't believe that. We really don't get the reverse 3-0 that often in this bracket. That's usually the Stride Player's forte.
It does help that there's more opportunities to reverse 3-0 in that bracket.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Yeah. If only there was a God TL, exclamation mark God TL, that, if only there was a God TL that argued on the behalf of Best of 3 for Strive after compiling data from several Strive brackets. Okay, yeah.
Oh, there they fucking go, I guess.
Yeah. Alright, game 5, final round. Naj has no burst. Air throw.
Throw.
Keep it going. Whoa. Okay, now neither of them have burst, but they all have a ton of. Oh no!
What if Aerithrow gave you Sting?
Oh, that would be so fucked up. Okay. Alright. Naj did it!
Yeah!
Testament's pronouns are high low.
Hey, you did it. You remembered.
Okay. Alright, so Naj moves on to grand finals. Sends Joe to losers. So Joe will have an opportunity. Will ideally have an opportunity to claim Arnt. So the next set we're gonna have is gonna be loser semis, Skeletal versus Jason. Alright, so here we go. So we've seen Jason do this before. We've also seen Skeletal do this before. In fact, I think Skeletal was one of our first, like, bounty reward winners, right?
Yeah, so. After Blitz.
Alright, here we go. Knockdown. Yeah.
Gunflame, but
okay.
They got blocked.
Yeah, burst before they can get knocked down again.
Gets the hit.
Struggle.
This is so much damage. Not quite enough, though. Jason with a bunch of meter!
Oh, good. Okay. Okay, whiffed key grab at round start. Good jumping from Jason. Dustwinder. That did way too much damage for one combo. Like, Abba is, like, tanky, too. Like,
yeah.
That did way too much damage for one combo. Ooh, good slashback.
Zai.
Okay. Okay, cashes out so that.
Goes right back into Goku.
Yeah.
Grand Viper!
Oh no!
Yeah!
Oh yep. Boy, yeah. Take a knockdown.
Just wah JD into a sidewinder.
Oh, that is so much damage. Okay. Okay, yeah, alright.
FFC Revolve is basically just an air version of Abba's Command Dash.
Yeah, so Skeletal's gonna get something started, take the Oki, get the knockdown.
Goku!
Going. Oh
and
no!
JP.
Not on the Alco Air Dash! Okay, Jason Riot takes game one. By the way, guys, if, since Jason was only sent it to losers, if Jason ends up winning the tournament after, Naj, like, has claimed half the bounty will still be on for next week.
It's true.
The bounty only goes away if he's been totally eliminated.
Sidewinders.
Alright.
Key grab though.
This is Skeletal's chance.
Danzai drops it. Goku.
Oh, dead angle to immediately get it.
And gets a
there.
Dust.
Alright, this is best of three, so Jason's on set point here. Go.
Joe's, Jason's feeling himself there with that FRC revolver combo.
Yeah. Okay, has to burst.
Has to burst the Grand Viper.
Potentially last burst of the set, though.
Danzai!
Keep it going. Whoa.
Trying to mash JP to catch jumps here.
Oh boy.
Okay, caught with the gun flame.
Okay. Yep, so Jason moves on.
Easy conversion. Yep. Oh. Time for Joe to see if he can collect here.
Yeah. Alright.
The stars have aligned.
Yeah, so this is what Joe wanted. Joe wanted an opportunity to win a bounty and get some chip art. So we're back to the best of five format for Losers Finals. So we will see if Jason can keep his momentum going, or if Joe will reset the bounty. Good start from both players, although it looks more in Jason's favor just due to the health. Uh-oh.
Blocks the bust! Misses the follow-up on the Volcanic Viper, but that's okay.
Alright. Already round one. Oh wow, air throwing the wall alpha. Or wall JF or whatever. Whoa.
Good so far for Joe. Beta Blaze the Gunflame, but Soul's VV is a little more blessed.
Whoa. Okay, yeah. Joe knows that he has to play very, safely here. Okay. Yeah, first out of the Gamma Blade.
The Gamma Blade, yeah. No more tension left.
A one hit could... It could be over for Joe in one hit. Oh, all the chip damage piling up too, pun not intended.
Oh, one hit for both, and the... There it is. Magic Pixel, let's go.
Ooh.
Opened Grand Viper. Didn't get punished for it too much, but got the gold bust out of it.
For a 6k. Yeah. Looking really good for Joe here.
That's why I wanted to see the time rate, but Joe didn't punish the Fafnir anyway. Trying to punish Fafnir is a little on the risky side when time rate is on the table.
Good air throw. Yeah, okay. Going for situations that Jason can't burst out of. Oh, whoa.
No tension, so what? The next, anything you can touch.
One, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, another, that was three throws in a row. That was how he did, got the kill. Alright, so Joe up game one. Now, I don't want to speak into an existence, but Joe did lose a reverse 3-0 just a set ago.
No, don't speak into existence.
Oh, the sides switched for some reason.
Fossil works in mysterious ways.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
One time, I went to make some toast for breakfast, you know, and when the toast like popped up, it was like shaped like Guilty Gear Accent Core plus R.
Right. Yeah. Did you make a religion out of it?
Yes.
Did you see it? Did you see it as a sign that Guilty Gear XXX Corp plus R was real?
Well, no. Sign is Xter.
Well, right. Fuck you. Kimberly, you're a fucking dork. I hate you. Joe's about to time out Jason.
Okay, Viper!
Oh, but okay, just raw
Viper.
DP, okay.
Nope.
Yeah. Just DP twice. Okay. Alright, Joe is playing a very stressful set. Alright. Oh no. Okay, dead angle. Uh-oh. Okay. Now, short knockdown time. Probably gonna go more for more throw setups or whatever so that Jason can't check out. Okay, there you go. That works.
Yeah.
Alright. Jason's saving burst for round 3. Oh no.
That's damage.
That was one round start combo.
High level kind of combo.
Yeah. Oh, this motherfucker's dead, isn't he?
Oh yeah. Not quite.
Okay.
But
yeah.
More or less.
Not quite too touched, but close fucking enough. Okay. Oh no! Oh! Okay, I'm perfect.
Got the perfect.
Yeah. Alright. Okay,
That flashback was pretty scary for, you know, denying Jason the perfect there.
Yeah. But unfortunately,
wasn't
no
quite
way to capitalize.
To be done.
Yeah, no way to capitalize off of it. Or no opportunity taken. Foozies!
Truly the Guilty Gear we love. The grounded footsies game.
Okay.
Plus the Grand Viper. Gets the side wires off of a 5k.
Okay, here we go. Lots of damage on the table here. Okay, no confirm. Oh, God, why would you do that? Okay. I said force the dead angle out, which is nice. Oh, explosion. Oh, that.
Did
okay.
Not do
yeah.
The time wave, though.
Yeah, that would have actually killed. Jason is going to regret his poor execution in a minute. Okay, never mind.
Jason's
right.
Fine.
Yeah. Alright, so ideally, Joe goes back and forth here. Having hopefully sort of figured out, like, the opportunities that Jason uses to get back in. And
Joe
how
did
to
have Jason's number, like, last month, but, seems Jason might have figured some stuff out in the meantime.
Yeah. Okay, nothing on the Rekka. Uh-oh. Okay, doing fucking flips
and
shit.
The thing I think that Jason's figured out in the meantime is JP.
Yeah.
It's a good button.
Yeah.
Against Air Pixies.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, explosion.
Clean hit.
That's death.
Uh-huh, that's it.
Yeah. Okay.
Big punch.
I like it when it says download complete to signify that I have the replay, because it also just... It's just very cruel.
Yeah, really.
Alright, so Jason is one game away from denying Joe an opportunity to get artwork. But Joe is not out. He just needs to... Joe's main issue is just that he gets hit once. Which is like... That is how Chip is balanced. But, like, once... When, like, Jason gets that itch, he takes it, like, all the way around the world.
You see... So. Chip is not a fan of grapplers.
Yeah.
And Soul really is a grappler.
At heart, yes.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Clean hit. Full sidewire conversion. Tried to get a fourth one. Didn't quite have it.
Oh, yeah, it has to land and has to eat two FRC gun flames. Alright, Jason's on set point here. Alright, Joe, get to work. Joe Biden, wake up. Okay.
Joe Biden's getting hit by Senate gridlock right now.
Oh. Okay, these are the most careful foozies, the most careful block strings that I've ever seen employed by any chip. Okay, dead angles the RC.
Dead angles the RC on the Grand Viper.
This is how Vi plays Chip. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Oh no. Alright, that's death.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, so Joe is eliminated 3-1. And Jason moves on to the grand finals where he will attempt the run back against Naj. So, Naj only has to win 3 games. Jason has to win 6. Oh, wait, whoops. Team is not actually there. I can't show you guys anything. I'm gonna click on that. Alright, so, Naj won this, like, pretty decently, on winner's side in the best of 3. So let's see if he can remain consistent throughout the best of 5. Yeah, basically, Joe. You can get... If Jason wins this, you still have an opportunity to get the bounty next week, basically. But if Naj wins this and then he wins again next week, then there will be another opportunity to get the bounty, and that's how it works.
So far, it's looking pretty good for Jason.
Yeah. Jason seems to have gotten over literally everything that he was angsting about in chat earlier.
Well, it's Jason thing.
Okay, let's try and beta burst there. Trying to beta burst there.
Free.
Oh, here we go.
To tree into death.
Yeah, after realizing that Jason was never gonna burst, ever, Naj finally was like, I'll do combos. I'll just do combos.
Ah, grand.
Oh no.
Gun flame into the first bait.
big sidewinder damage.
Yeah, that was messed up. Stun? Not quite. Okay, number. Get bigger. And I have to hold all this.
Did hold all that.
Okay, yeah, he has burst and meter. This is still really good for basic, but. But!
Big tree, though! Poison taking down, lots of damage. Into more puppets.
Okay.
That zone's real dangerous.
Yeah, not spending any meter and not spending any burst is probably gonna. Unless. Okay. I thought for sure that Riot Stomp was gonna just fly through all the traps that Mogdad set up.
This'll do it.
Okay. Yeah. Putting himself in the corner. Nosh putting himself in the corner.
Rift Gravedigger.
Oh, whoopsies.
Just blast through the attempted traps with Grand Viper.
Okay. Oh, drops the dust
root. Combo. Is it a drop or a reset? It's a drop.
Yeah, it's a drop. I don't think Jason drops combos.
There's just no reason to drop a combo with Soul because it's so easy to get a knockdown on anything and everything.
I think it'll be really good for the lore, by the way, if Nosh wins WNF with Testament the week before Testament comes out in a different Guilty Gear game. I'm just saying. It would be really good for the lore.
It's the top hat.
Yeah. Yeah, if you. Hey, Nosh, if you win, Kim can draw Art of Testament with the new hat.
It's true, I can do that.
I miss their old walk cycle. I do like the Chugga Jigga Wugga, like, shoegaze walk cycle. here we go.
Clean hit. Big damage.
Three.
Yeah.
Oh, drop! Okay. Whips the JK. Alright. Definitely Testament time, especially with without burst here. From Jason. Yeah. Okay, reset into warrant. Into warrant! No! No!
Warrant!
You can't keep getting away with it! Okay. Oh no, the reversal Gravedigger force break gets caught out.
VV is still very blessed.
Okay. Nosh can still take this, but it's looking very scary now. Jason's working on a comeback.
Dude, just two this time, but plenty of damage. This is the JD for that combo. Run up, throw the warrant.
Oh, looking very scary here.
One more hit.
Okay. Now, ideally. Oh, no.
Oh, that'll do it. The JPJS.
Yeah, gambling too much on these warrants. Again. Yeah.
Too much wood.
Yeah.
Is clown, but don't be that clown. Don't be too much clown.
Yeah, just because there's an emote about it doesn't mean that you can just keep spamming it because that's funny. You're gonna give Jason the reset if you keep doing warrant at times where he's waiting to punish it.
Sure.
Oh, here we go. Boozies. Black Beat combo, still good.
Only gets one hit off of the Master Puppet.
Explosion. Okay.
Pecks out of the tree.
Getting a lot of mileage out of 2P into Volcanic Viper. Getting a lot of mileage out of Volcanic Viper into full side one of the group. Jesus.
Yeah.
That didn't kill! I'm not gonna be able to watch Bullet Kill tomorrow live because I have work tomorrow, I'm sad.
Oof. You just gotta like wheel in the VCR for real.
Yeah, that's true. I submitted
you don't
two
have
of my
to face
podcasts.
Me on Wednesdays really anymore because I'm gonna probably be going to the office on Wednesdays now.
Oh, well, good for me. If I still have to fight Soul on Thursday, that's
of course you will.
Then yeah, I don't gain anything.
I'm the one who gains. I'm dodging you on Wednesdays on the game I'm bad in.
Yeah.
Well, worse than anyway. I'm bad in both games, but you know.
All right, Naj, come on. Okay. Okay.
On either side here.
Yeah. Oh, this is it.
That
I think that's the reset.
It.
Yeah, this should be the reset. Yeah. All right. So, Jason Wright with a clean 3-0 for the reset. So, this is Sheen Grand Finals.
Directed by Hideaki Anno.
Nocturne? Is this Grand Finals Nocturne?
No. We're gonna make a Persona spinoff next week. Oh god, okay.
But have more or less homophobia than regular Persona.
It depends on how much people like Testament and Strive.
Strive is basically a Persona, thing, because it has, like, three characters that have Persona style mechanics, right?
Yeah, at this point.
Aesthetics. Yeah. There's like Giovanna, and Testament has a little bit of that going
Jacko
on.
Jacko has summons.
Yeah.
Zotto, obviously.
Yeah.
Gold Lewis, kind of.
A real big kind.
Yeah. Whoopsies. Okay, cash out.
How about the ramp?
Oh no, you pressed!
Oh, chip damage?
Yeah.
Yeah, ramp count.
You don't think the swords count as like sands or whatever?
No, I'm saying I think it does count.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh no. Naj, these warrants
full
are getting
combo.
Called out. Hey, Jason, if you win this after getting put into losers by Naj, you have to apologize for everything you said in my chat. Jason, if you win this 6-0... if you win this 6-0... I mean, if you win this anyway, but if you win this 6-0, you have to apologize for everything you said in my chat. Are you willing to walk that back? I don't think you are. I think you should just let Naj win.
It'll be easier on you.
Yeah.
Clean hit that time. Blocks the Gravedigger easy sidewinder conversion there. One more hit.
Yeah, Jason has
Volcanic
been.
Volcanic Viper on the 6P.
Jason has been engaged and unlocked. go. That's the burst again.
He just ran through the Exabeast.
And then just mash 2P. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's not scared. Okay, here we go again.
Another one.
Yeah. Not quite enough to kill, but... Okay.
Nightmare Circular.
This could be an opportunity. Okay. That's the first warrant to not get baited. This could be an opportunity.
One last hit for either.
Okay.
Oh, uses
force
burst
to burst, yeah.
But gets punished on the way down.
Yeah, got greedy, wanted to guarantee a game two, but. Alright. Alright, yeah. Naj is very happy about that round because now he gets to run mix. Oh, what? No!
Burst baited!
Oh,
didn't get the
no.
full combo, but now does with the Grand Viper. It's a clean hit.
Oh, no, this isn't Strive. This isn't Type Lumina. You can't just do that. No! Okay. Alright, here.
One. Into conversion.
Yeah. Has plenty of meter here. Has plenty of time in the corner. Okay. Happy little reset. Run a throw. Wow. Oh, Tex out. Soul combo.
Finds the connection. One more hit and that's it.
Oh, okay, God. Oh,
burst.
Goodness. Okay. Oh, this
Gold
is looking
burst.
Great. Okay. What?
Oh, Winged! Wow. Last time, the Gravedigger beat the Winged. This time, the Winged beat the Gravedigger.
No way. That's gotta be so frustrating. Okay, Jason is on tournament point here. Jason, if you win 6-0, you better be ready to walk back and renounce everything you just said, like an hour ago.
Gunflame getting the connection into the loop. Now Gravedigger looping. Oh, tried to get the wand cross up with the tree, but Jason figured it out.
Air throw.
6P.
Yeah. Okay. Playing keep away, get soul here. Oh, no. Too far. Okay, Exabeast.
The Grand Viper did not outrun the Exabeast that time.
Alright. Naj has a huge hill to climb.
Oh, big! Foot Winger there.
Yeah. A genuinely shocking turn of events here. Now Naj has to, like, reverse 3-0 Jason after.
With the super! Clean hit. Sidewinders.
Okay. Naj can keep burst if they want to.
One more big hit from Jason. Has lots of meter to work with.
Okay.
All the full stick of butter.
Yeah, chooses to spend.
Stuck in the corner against the big tree, but the big tree gets
blocked. Yeah.
And that's it.
What a privileged JH.
JH is so privileged.
Alright.
Zero recovery! Not a typo. Says that in all
on the
dust loop
yeah.
pages. It's like, plus all is like, not a typo. Exit, not a typo. Strive, still not a typo.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Naj is gonna play with their big normals. Okay, another tick throw. Setting things up so that even if Jason bursts, life will be hard for him.
Now game point with Bust.
Okay.
Yeah, didn't get used at all.
Yeah. Naj breaks the streak and finally has a game on the board. They have to win two more games in order to make this work. Yeah. All right, this is where Jason Riot's momentum needs to be stopped if Naj wants to win the tournament.
A 5k getting the hit, but gets hit by the tree. Ooh, poison tech. Into another air throw. An immediate tree conversion.
Okay. Yeah, gets burst Locks out. The tree. Oh no. Oh wow! Tech's
three
out.
Air throws this round. Oh, forgot that the tree was there.
All right, very solid stuff. Naj is doing a really good job at making this look more convincing in favor of Testament.
Oh, big winger. Exit Beast trading with 5k.
Okay. Oh no, no conversion. Okay, here we go. Okay, Naj is playing Rushdown and getting caught out by the superior frame data.
Yeah.
No, not again!
Double Grave Digger. That's it.
Oh, man. No burst on the table, too. Jason is once again on tournament point. Okay. Oh boy. Alright. Yeah. Jason.
That looks like a strive combo.
Oh Wild no!
Field, this should be it!
Yeah, that. What? This next one. There you
yep.
go. Okay.
Guaranteed it with the force break.
Alright, so Jason wins grand finals with a 6-1 victory over Naj. You still have
Jason.
To apologize. Jason, you better apologize. You better apologize for being a whiny baby in the chat. Not even an hour ago, and be like, "Oh, hey, what tier is Testament in? Oh, is the best character in the game? Oh no, that makes sense. I am a mid-tier player. What have lost to this character? Oh no, I'm never gonna." Why is everyone always trying to kill me? There's no way I'm gonna earn a bounty reward now. Like, fuck off. Anyway, congratulations to Jason for maintaining the win streak, earning the three-peat, as well as the 16th cumulative WNF plus R bracket. So Naj still earns part of the bounty for sending Jason to losers. However, the bounty itself is still instated. So next week will be another Get His Ass Thursday. There will still be an opportunity to beat Jason to bloody pulp.
There is still ass on the table to be gotten.
Yes. the cheek will regenerate by next week, and then
it's true.
Someone
That's
will...
how butts work, by the way.
Yeah.
Like in real life.
So the cheek will regenerate. And then there will be an opportunity to beat Jason, still next week. But Naj does claim half of the bounty. So it's
just
getting late.
Just cast incinerate on him, and then you can't regenerate.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Alright, so it's getting late for us, so that's going to do it for us for the rest of the night. So thank you guys so much for entering and for tuning in. I have been Light the Iron Man. I have been joined by my co-admin, Kimberly.
That's me.
Naj, be sure to contact Kim after this. Let her know what you would like drawn. The idea is that she will draw Testament, but it could be whatever. I must presume. Any Guilty Gear
character. If you don't say anything, I'll probably just draw Testament.
Yeah.
Presumably so. Testament with the top hat laughing at Jason Riot.
Yeah.
For not having a hat.
And of course I was also joined by TuxDev on commentary.
Hey.
So is Pat streaming? Let's see.
Jason, you need to accept that with your top player privilege also comes with some costs.
Alright, Pat's not streaming. Who's streaming? Guys, someone find me a stream to raid. Is Beautiful Dude streaming?
No, Julian's not streaming today.
Alright, who else is streaming plus R? Is anybody streaming plus R besides us?
Skeletal?
I guess maybe Skeletal, right? Unless Skeletal ended their stream and then didn't.
No, they're still going.
Sealeaf is streaming? Okay, we'll raid Sealeaf. Okay. Alright, so we'll go raid Sealeaf Dojo. When you get to their stream, be sure to tell them the cow sent you. Have a good rest of your Feliz Jueves. As always, stay safe, stay healthy, play fighting games. Join us next week for more Feliz Jueves. Or Strive, or whatever, if you're into that, anything. And, I'll let Bill Clinton sign you guys off.
And here's one that the most unbelievable of all, it says, kill your friends guilt-free.